Huh? Huh? Maybe I can filter that out.
Have you ever wondered how radar and sonar systems allow us to see invisible targets that are miles away? Or how Wall Street predicts future stock prices based on only their history? Or how MRI scanners and other medical imaging devices allow us to see inside our bodies, inside our brains, and even inside our minds? Finally, have you ever wondered how digital music synthesizers create those groovy tunes? Hi, I'm Rich Baranek, your instructor for Elect 301X, Discrete Time Signals and Systems. In this course, you'll learn how to design and analyze the sophisticated mathematical algorithms inside these and many other exciting applications. The material we'll cover comes directly from the Electrical and Computer Engineering course at Rice University that I've taught for the last decade. You'll learn about high-tech mathematical tools like the fast Fourier transform, like convolution, and like the Z-transform. See you online at edX.